This is truly remarkable, Trooper. But it's sad to see you like this. How well can you symbolize justice now that your nifty uniform's all torn?
That's irrelevant.
Huh?
I won't be fighting for justice any longer. That side of me is through.
Oh my. Oh, very well. I don't know what you're doing, but I do love a good show and tell.
Sensing something strange here.
And here I thought you were going to show off some grand transformation. All you've done is put an even grumpier scowl on your face.
Let's hope you're right.
I suppose the only way to find out is to put him to the test. Okay.
That power.
He's currently being groomed to be the next great destroyer of the 11th universe.
An exciting moment, my lord. We shall finally see the results of his training.
All that remained was for him to make the decision and accept the mantle.
Yes! We have now witnessed the birth of Top the Destroyer!
not going to survive this! I'm not dead yet!
You'll pay for this. Hakai!
Yeah, whatever!